So the plan has failed in every way, right? No, pain is the point. Inequality is the plan. The plan uses phrases like, we are hopeful this plan categorically rejects the doomsday mindset, or in 2020 and 2021, government policy alone stood between the global economy and the abyss to make you feel safe and cared for. But the proof is in the pudding. It's a ploy to bring about feudalism 2.0, where you'll own nothing and be happy about it.